A manufacturing business in Terre Haute says it will shut down by the end of this year. The Sherwin-Williams facility, previously known as MAB Paints, is closing. A representative blames the economy. He says the 28 employees who work there will be able to apply for jobs at other locations. We should note, this is the manufacturing plant located near First and Canal, not the retail store on 3rd Street. The facility makes a wide selection of paints and coatings.